The first seizure that I had started off when I was in middle school. It was rough. I barely could do anything. I will feel this tingling feeling on the left side of my body. I had lost hope. Other hospitals I went to, they gave up. But GW didn't give up on me. They kept trying so many tests, so many CAT scans, so many different tests. They located where the tumor was and they did surgery. And now I'm seizure free because they never gave up on me.